Hello, I'm Maddie from Pot Poultry and this is my silky hen Marshmallow. Today I'm going to show you how I like to cut my silkies' hair for when their pompom obstructs their eyes.
Be careful to cut away from her comb and wattles and her eyes. I like to give my hens a mohawk style. She's panting a lot today because it's pretty hot.